안녕하세요 여러분, EBS 생활영어의 선현우입니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요 여러분, and welcome back to another episode of EBS's 생활영어. I'm Megan Bowen.
선생님, 안녕하세요.
안녕하십니까.
네. Let's talk about health or something related to health.
You mean like vitamins?
Yes. 비타민 하면 사실 비타민이라는 거를 우리는 또 비유적으로도 굉장히 많이 쓰는 것 같은데요. I think in Korean, in the Korean language, you get to hear vitamin being used as a in a figurative expression.
Oh, really? In figurative expressions?
Yeah, but in English, it's just the
They're literally just vitamins that you take.
Yeah, the nutrients, I
guess. Just nutrients, right? Yeah. Or the nutritional value of something. We'll say it contains vitamin A or vitamin B, all the vitamins, right?
그래서 vitamin 하면 우리가 흔히 말하는 비타민이라는 것을 가리키고 영어에서는 한국어에서 이제 비유적으로 많이 쓰이는 것과는 달리 그냥 그 영양소를 가리키는 약간의 의학적이거나 건강 관련된 용어로 쓰이는데요. 비타민 섭취하시나요? 따로?
Yes, I do take vitamins, okay. especially now that I'm working towards my fitness goals. Mm-hmm. I have to.
All right.
Yeah. So, do you take vitamins at
저는,
all?
저는 복용을 하기로 되어 있는 mm-hmm. 비타민이 있긴 있는데 mm-hmm. 잘 매일 복용하지는 못하고 있어요. I'm not taking them regularly. I'm supposed to take this one and that one every day, but mm-hmm. I'm not very 그렇죠. diligent about that.
I'll send you a text to remind you sometimes.
Okay, okay. 자, 그러면 오늘 주제 바로 소개해 볼까요?
Okay, so let's introduce today's question, which is, do you take vitamins? Do you take vitamins?
네, 비타민 복용하시나요? 라고 하는 질문을 호주 분이죠, 세라 씨에게 해보았습니다.
Okay, how about we call Sarah right out and we listen to Sarah's speaking summary.
I take vitamins when I remember to, and that's very sporadic. I take vitamins when I remember to, and that's very sporadic. I take vitamins when I remember to, and that's very sporadic.